It has been an up and down season for Napa Racing, but I still get letters from my fans, like from Joel in Columbus. No, they didn't accidentally give me the car of yesterday. And Jerry in Minneapolis, I am aware that turn three is not a school zone. And to Chester in Lynchburg, I'm sure your 83 Celica is crazy fast, but I think I'll stick with the Napa Camry. Oh, my fans, always trying to help.